standard. First term, unit 1. Pros. Ega. Warm up. Observe the pictures and write the names of the festivals in the blanks. One is done for you. Diwali, Pongal, Bakrid, Christmas, Holi, Ramzan, Onam, and Navaratri. Page number 86. Section 1. Reading. Listen to the teacher read this section. How wonderful and beautiful was the morning of Eid. The trees looked greener. The field more festive. The sky had a lovely pink glow. The sun seemed brighter. Dazzling than before to wish the world a very happy Eid. The village was filled with excitement. Everyone was up early to go to the Ega. The boys were more excited than the others. They had been joking about it. All the time. Finally, the day had come. Now they were impatient. They were taking their before putting it back. Mahmud counted 1, 2, 10, 12. He had 12 coins. Mohsin had 15 coins. With this money, they would buy countless things. Toys, sweets, paper pipes, rubber balls, and much more. The happiest of the boys was Hamid. He was only 4. Last year, his father had died of cholera. Then his mother also died. From then, Hamid lived with his old granny Amina and was as happy as a lark. She told him that his father had gone to earn money and that his mother had gone to Allah to get lovely gifts for him. This made Hamid very happy. Hamid had no shoes. On his feet, the cap on his head was soiled and tattered. He knew that his father would come back with sacks full of silver and his mother with gifts from Allah. Then he would have more than Mahmud, Mohsin, Nuri, Sami. Hamid's granny, Amina, was sad. It was Eid, and she did not have even a handful of grains. If only her son were there, it would have been a different kind of Eid. Hamid went to his grandmother and said, "Granny, I will be the first to get back. Don't worry, Amina was worried. Other boys were going out with their fathers. How would she let him go to the fair all by himself? Hamid left with the other boys. Hamid was like one with wings on his feet. They ran on ahead of the elders and waited for them. Under a tree, they reached the suburbs of the town. On both sides of the road were big houses of the rich. In the gardens, mango and lychee trees were full of fruits. Then they came across the stores of the sweets vendors. All decorated so gaily. Every store had sweets piled up in heaps like mountains. Glossary. Dazzling. Extremely bright. Tattered. Torn. Suburbs. Outskirts. Gaily.